I really had my heart set on giving Vince McMahon what he deserved at WrestleMania. It would have been so sweet for me to have one last victory at WrestleMania. But it's not to be. And there's no match with Vince McMahon. He lied about that. Victory will last a lifetime, but excellence will last forever. So I just wanted to take this moment, now that I know where things stand, to thank all the WWE superstars back there, every single one of them, for welcoming here. And I want to thank the WWE Universe for being so kind and having me back. And I especially want to take this moment to thank John Cena. John Cena, thank you, my friend, because in essence, for the last few weeks, I got to live a last few special moments that I'll never forget. And I want to thank all the fans that have supported me for the last few months. Thank you from the bottom of my heart. But I think I'm going to take this opportunity right now to say goodbye. Thank you very much.
That's it.
Nothing left for me to do, Joe.
Listen, I got nothing but respect for him. We all got nothing but respect for him. But man, we're close. I mean, I think we could probably get something out of WrestleMania. I really think so.
It's the end of the line. Nothing, nowhere to go.
I get it. Well, I'll tell you what. Just at least for me and from everybody watching, thank you for coming back. I appreciate it.
Thanks for having me, man. You've been great.
Thanks.
Call me when you come to Cowboys.
You know what? I'll do that. We'll catch a stampede or something.
All right.
Thanks, man. Go get help. Go get help now.
God,
move the car, please. Come on.
Oh, my
hang
God.
In there, bud. Hang in there.
Hurry.
Come on. John, oh my God, what happened?
It was an accident. His leg's caught. Get the doc. Get the doc. Just go get the doc. I got the doc calling 911.
Hang
in there. There was a crash. She backed into the door. His leg was still in there.
Paramedics are backstage. He's got a crush injury to the lower extremity.
Bret, hang in there, bud. The doc's here. Get in there.
All right, guys, I need a bag.
Let's go.
Give us one.
What can we do, please?
Careful.
Oh, watch this, ladies.
Careful. Come on.
Let's get the stretcher in here.
Oh.
Sorry.
Sorry.
I didn't see anything.
It's okay.
We're here.
Oh,
man, you guys.
It's going to be all right.
Let's get your leg up.
Don't break the
other one. All right, guys, let's move.
Let's go.
It appears as though Bret's leg was still outside the car door, and someone, like a woman, backed her car into Bret's limo there.
Oh!
All right.